Well, the real goal of the Dechoker is to try to pull the obstructing object out of the airway. So if you're choking on something, generally the abdominal thrusts and the back blows try to push the object out of your airway. But what the Dechoker does is try to pull it out. So it works by trying to basically suck whatever it is out of the airway and reopen the airway so that you can breathe again.